วัสดีครับ
Good afternoon, my name is Mark.
Good afternoon, my name is Bang.
Today, we are seeing you again in
Going Global.
We are proud to present International Student Daily Life in Maha Sarakham University.
Concerning with studies,
classrooms,
laboratories,
pavilions,
residences,
accommodation,
activities,
and daily routines. And now, we will take you to meet with Dominican students.Who is training at the Faculty of Architecture, Urban Design and Creative Arts. Okay, let's go to meet me.
Please introduce yourself.
Well, my name is Ico Abreu. I'm an architect from the Dominican Republic. And as part of the master program I'm doing in the University of Cincinnati, I was chosen to come to Maha Sarakham to do an internship in community planning here.
Well, Ico, how long have you been here?
I've been here for a little over a month. Actually, it's been 33 days since I came.
Okay. Yeah. Why did you choose to come and have training at Maha Sarakham University?
Well, the main reason is because of the similar context, both in terms of the climate and the environment, and also because of the same type of relationship and dynamics between the central government and the local government. Mm-hmm. And the experience I will acquire here, I will be able to put it in practice once back in my own country.
Well, Ico, how do you feel about Maha Sarakham University after you came here?
Well, I'm really well impressed. I like a lot the academic environment. The place is beautiful. It has a lot of potential to develop. I know that soon you will be part of the ASEAN academic community, and I'm pretty sure you will get a lot of visitors from all over South Asia. And people will love this place. Also, tigers are beautiful.
Right?
And it's very similar to my country in terms of the same climate and environment.
Yes.
Yeah.
What about the people here?
Oh, the people is great. It's extremely welcoming. It's very warm. Sometimes very shy, but once you get to approach, it makes me feel like at home.
Oh.
And as I told you before, tigers are gorgeous.
Oh, well, equal.
Swimak.
Yeah. Oh, well, what do you do in your training?
Well, I'm doing a research in the planning practices. And how to improve the existing plan for Muen Maha Sarakham, and how to articulate it with the Kantari Wachaya plan, because it's working each one on its own, and it should be connected because of the existing relationship between the university and town.
Yeah.
So I'm taking a look on that, and I'm also doing research for my thesis program.
Yes.
And I've been able to participate also with the academic activities here in the School of Architecture as jury for workshops and stuff like that. And actually, I'm also participating now in a workshop with the University of Indiana here. So it's been a great experience so far. Yeah.
How do you feel about your training?
Well, it's a great experience, as I mentioned before, both in terms of the professional experience I can gather, but also as the lifetime experience. I'm having here a great time and I'm learning a lot, so it's very enriching for my professional life and for my personal life. I would encourage anyone to come and do this training as well.
Well, so what do you learn about Thai culture at Maha Sarakham University?
A lot. Yeah. First of all, I come from a completely different country in terms of the people.
Yeah.
Even though we have the same weather, we have a lot of similarities. People is different, and I like learning about the difference between people in order to understand how people can interact and have a common future. And I've been learning about food, I've been learning about religion, mm-hmm. I've been learning about how people interact with each other. It's been very, very good experience.
And now, can you speak some Thai?
For the greeting.
Sawadee krap.
That's good. Bill, what is your impression of this training?
I would recommend it. Yes, I would recommend it among my peers. I would recommend it also in my country. I want to make a connection between Mahasarakham University mm-hmm. and the School of Architecture of Buhamaima. It's a university where I teach back in my country, so I want to establish the connections to be, if it is possible, to bring Dominican students here for this type of learning experiences.
This is one of our international students who has the opportunity to experience training at MHU department and offices.
And please follow us for the next episode. Who will be our next pick-in?
Going Global!
Our time is up today. We will see you next time.
Sawasdee ka. Baby, Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.